here we go. I don't have the wand this time, so.
All right, cool. We do this my way.
All right. Oh, okay. I'm with you.
Yeah, hold up, James. Don't go kicking everything. We need to.
There's a guy on there.
Someone. Let me see those hands. He went deep. He might have went to the left. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, if you see him, call him out to me. I'll try to. Left, yeah. Left side for sure.
Right here, right here. There's a guy right here.
He dropped.
Yeah, there's another one here back here. I'm with you guys.
Grab that guy. I'll grab the civilian. So that's one.
Hey, there's a hole there. What are you doing? Oh, there's somebody on the other side of it.
I think it was a civilian.
That's a double. Do you want to go through that or go back to the way we went before?
We'll go through the way we went. I'll go ahead with the shield here.
Here, let me block this then.
I'm with you, Rob. Here, I'll open it. You keep the shield up.
Yeah, you gotta either kick it or pick it.
James, you got a bash?
I got this. 3, 2, 1.
I'm with you. I'm pressing right.
It goes left and then right again.
All right, I'm coming.
Yep, I'm in. Oh, I got a person. I can't tell.
Less than lethal's out. One dropped.
Yep, keep moving. I'm stuck.
Both dropped.
Yeah, I'll keep my gun up.
I'll body block in the doorway with the shield while we secure.
Careful, we got two rooms behind us here we didn't clear.
Yep, let's check them out.
I got a hole in the wall.
Pepper ball's out.
It ends right here.
Okay.
Door at the end of the hallway is open.
Stairs, knife. You dropped it.
Go ahead, I got the hallway.
Non-compliant.
Hit him with it.
Securing.
Yeah, I'm watching the kill hole at the top. Alright, let's get out of here.
I gotta reload the pepper ball.
Yep.
That sounds like in this room.
Yeah.
That's the secured lady. She's just bitching. Alright, let me go ahead here. We got a door to the right that I haven't checked yet.
Okay.
Cops on the block. Hands fuck you! Not a chance!
Okay, no more. He dropped.
I got him. Keep your stuff up.
Yep. I don't negotiate. That should be three of them now. Need to talk. One in custody.
Talk to entry team. Great door open at the end of the hall.
Yep.
It's been open.
No, it just opened. I watched it swing open.
We still got two rooms next to us now.
Oh. Wowie, wow.
Sorry.
Shh.
To the right, right here.
I got a civilian in here, most likely. She dropped. We'll leave that door closed until I get there. We might be able to get another arrest.
All right, so I killed her.
We both did.
Sorry, we have three arrests. We just need two more.
I wasn't letting her kill speed.
Yeah, that's kind of how I felt when I saw the handgun at the end of the hall. That's my bad, Rob.
No, you're good.
I'm gonna finish checking this room.
Yeah, we should be good here. This leads outside.
Yeah, but there's two rooms in the back over there we didn't check.
Yeah.
I checked one on the right.
I mean, if you think we cleared it, we swept it, then I'm with you. We can keep going forward.
Yeah, I swept it. I got that civilian who's whining over there right now.
Alright, let's push to the stairs.
Yep. I'll go up with the shield, watch, because that kill hole. I see somebody crouching to the left. Can we get a smoke in this kill hole?
Yeah. Watch out.
Watch out, James. Get ready. Hit that door, James. Hit that door.
I shot it. It went deep.
It's all yours.
Right here. Right here.
Gun. Gun. One.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna pursue the gunman.
I'll wrap up.
You're right.
Non-compliant.
He's gonna kill himself, I think. Okay, no. That was bizarre. I'm watching. There's someone behind this door.
All right, we got five. You guys are lethal free.
Right,
let's
do it. Help
me, boys. Oh. You guys hidden there?
I hit her.
My shield's out. I'll body block.
I need to stop some bleeding.
She's down.
My life's on.
Talk. We have one dead suspect here.
Let's take this nice and slow.
Affirmative entry team. I need to find you guys.
We aggro pushed a little bit.
Yeah, I should be coming towards you. Yeah, here I am.
Let me go first with the shield. Hold on.
Let me reload my launcher. I'm with you. To the left. You alright? Behind us, sounds like. Watch out. Yeah, this goes back. We didn't check this.
This goes deep.
Deep, deep, deep.
Yep.
Is he dead?
No clip.
Hold on, I'm coming.
No clip. Coming back.
I'm with you.
Door on my left.
Yep.
Using this broken wall.
Okay.
Watch to your right.
Nah, he's definitely still up somewhere.
I'm checking this open door.
He's in front of me.
Yeah, I got another one here in the open door. He's down. I'm pushing through. I got a body. I got a civilian here. I'm on the other side of this wall from you. Careful, you might hit me on the overpen.
I'm reloading.
I see you right now. That's me in the kill hole.
Okay.
Talk to element. Affirmative entry team.
That's all the civilians.
We're still weapons clear.
We're even more weapons hot because we just, that's all the civilians. Ooh. Who is this?
Lights are on. I have a gun on him.
Yeah, keep an eye on him while I grab him.
I'm worried about what's around him.
Alright, cool. Good work.
We gotta grab some guns and stuff.
Great work, everybody. I'll clear through up here if you guys wanna go back downstairs and look.
Where do I have that firefight? Oh, there's that.
This thing? Oh, yeah. There it is. Alright. We're still missing a gun or something, but I don't know. I'm ready to roll out if you guys are.
Let's do it.
Talk to entry team. Copy that. Put them on safe and let them hang. Great job.
We're going to get an unauthorized use of force penalty because I gassed somebody a little bit too much.
No such thing. We missed a few guns.
I'll take a B.
Unresolved. I think that was pretty fucking resolved.
Technically, it didn't close itself.